Hi, I'm Peggy Huff, flower technician here at Johnny Selected Seeds. Today I'm going to talk about how plant spacing affects sunflowers. Here are a couple tips on growing sunflowers. A tighter spacing is going to produce a smaller flower, while a wider spacing is going to produce a larger flower. Small flowers are well suited for mixed bouquets, while a larger flower is suited for bunching. Depending on how you're going to use the sunflowers will determine the spacing you will need. We recommend a spacing of 6x6 or closer to produce small flower heads and thinner stems to use in bouquets. We also recommend a 9x9 inch spacing or wider to produce a larger flower head and thicker stems that are well suited for creating full and sturdy bunches. This is Sunrich Gold Sunflower. This sunflower was planted with a 6x6 inch spacing, while this sunflower was planted using a 9x9 inch spacing. As you can see, the 6x6 inch spacing has a smaller flower head and a thinner stem, while the 9x9 inch spacing has a larger flower with a thicker stem. Other than plant density, flower size is controlled by temperature, day length, and variety selection. Cool temperatures, short days, and a tighter spacing will promote smaller flowers. Warmer temperatures, long days, and wider spacing will produce larger flowers. For more in-depth information, see our tech sheet on commercial production of single-stemmed sunflowers at www.johnnyseeds.com.